Where did computers come from? What would we do without computers? Who were the first people to create computers? And all of these questions will be answered in our Key Stage 2 Significant People in the History of Computing PowerPoint. Computers are now a major part of our lives, but we wouldn't have the things we have today if there hadn't been people working on creating new technology in the past. This inspiring presentation talks about some of these significant people in the history of computing who have made discoveries, inventions, or done significant work that has made a lasting impact on computing. Children will have an opportunity to learn about Charles Babbage and Ada Lovelace, who created the first analytical engine that would do various mathematical calculations, and Grace Hopper, who invented the first computer language. And even Steve Jobs, who is the founder of Apple, and he created the iPad and the iPhone. All of these people and more have contributed to where we are with computers today. An activity idea. Why not download this History of Computing timeline off the Twinkl website and ask your children to create a poster on how computers have evolved over time? You could even ask them to research one of these influential people in even more detail to add to their knowledge. This is an inspirational presentation that can influence and inspire any child into creating amazing technology. I hope that this presentation is helpful in inspiring you and your children. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.